Good morning, RedHawks Nation. My name is Minok, and I'm a fierce bounty hunter from the planet Mandalore. Today is May the 4th. Have a great week, everyone.
Welcome to your R360 morning announcements. I'm your host, Irva Deacon.
And I'm Austin Lloyd. Today is Thursday, May the 4th, and day 3 on the school calendar.
In our lunch report, we have cheeseburgers or chicken burgers on the menu for today.
Tomorrow in the Hawk's Nest Cafe will be chicken nuggets and tater tots.
Attention all high school track and field athletes, there will be a short meeting in the senior lounge today after morning announcements.
Attention to all high school students, by lunchtime today there will be new posters in the halls explaining the different escape room options that are part of your spring event. Please take a look and buy your ticket before it's too late.
Today, our school will be hosting the Divisional Middle Years Fair with the theme Technology in the Classroom.
Visiting students will have the chance to participate in a number of sessions, including a virtual reality tour of the Parliament Building in Ottawa,
programming and flying drones around the MPR,
navigating a schoolyard golf course by using the GPS bearings,
and enjoying some fun with VR in the classroom, trying out Beat Saber and Job Simulator.
Students will also have the chance to create a YouTube news clip for their classes to watch, just like we're doing right now.
Staff, please remember the following spaces will be taken up today for the fair: the Senior Computer Lab, the MPR, the Grade 8 Room, and the Junior Computer Lab.
Our mental health tip for Mental Health Week today is:
sharing personal experiences and stories is not only valuable for prompting and understanding, it can help us see the world from different perspectives.
These emotions, fears, and hopes create a connection between the listener, the characters, and the storyteller. That connection, the one that recognizes the ways that we're the same and promotes understanding despite our differences, is the foundation of building stronger communities.
There is a video that goes along with this message today that is appropriate for grade 5 to 12 students. Teachers, please check your emails for the video from your guidance counselor and show it to your classes sometime today.
It's Trivia Thursday. Teachers, get your chat windows ready because your prize for today is a pair of free lunches in the Hawk's Nest Cafe.
Let's check out the question.
Hey, Rosenort School. My name is Taras and I'm the owner of Minog's Den. I make custom Star Wars helmets and props. The trivia for today is, what was the official title of Star Wars Episode 5? The answer to that question is The Empire Strikes Back. Thanks for playing trivia, guys. Have a great rest of the week.
Congratulations to Mr. Hopper's class. Your prize will be delivered shortly.
Those are all your announcements for this morning. This is Austin Lloyd
and Irva Deacon signing off.
And have a great day at school, everyone.